playing this game Lion's Song. I've just done the first episode, but I thought I'd record my reactions to this one because it'd be quite interesting. Episode 2 of Anthology, which is a painting one. I'm a painter, so I thought it'd be quite interesting to just see how it deals with the creative process. Just like the setting the scene of some character. That's the brother from the first episode, okay. Ooh, the salon. Oh, I'm a lion. What am I going to paint next? Who will I paint? To keep my cards close to my chest. Run. Okay, where's the guy? I think this Frau line. Come back. Les muses. Let's go Cool. Oh, I got some advice from the master. Nice. Someone interesting. She keeps running away. Let's talk to this guy. Difficult question, that. Probably staying true to a vision. Oh, absolutely, darling. Oh, heartbroken. I don't know if I want to paint him. What about my granddad? I'll paint my granddad. Why not paint my granddad? That's nice. Oh no. I guess I'm gonna have to paint the sturdy gentleman. Struggle to find me. I do have to paint the wall around the gentleman. Moritz. I'm taking my time delivering over this. Okay, let's paint the soldier. Paint the soldier. So paint the soldier, that'll be interesting. Want to see how we can approach it? Wonder how I can approach that, I guess. Oh, sacrifice is the obvious thing. Salon, I can get to my workshop. Yeah, I'm running. Let's go to my little studio. The soldier. That's difficult. Being quite conventional if I paint him with a uniform, I guess. Undress would be the more radical option, I suppose, maybe. So you go undress. I think I'm going to have him standing upright. No. Journey. Like me. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh shizer. Unhappy client, that's not good. I gotta stay true to my vision. Maybe a bit of reading, chill out. Some guy got annoyed about not paying him exactly how he wanted to be. Okay. I think I'll go home. Let's have a look at the easel maybe last before I head off. Fuck it, let's just go for it. Let's see what happens. See how they react to it. Stay true to my vision. Let's go to the salon. Run, run, run. That's good. Oh, lacking depth, that's no good. Not a bad idea. Let's go searching for inspiration. Out there in Vienna. Go to a pub, perhaps. Get pissed. Ah. Let's go meet my granddad and then go to the cafe, maybe. Find his subject. This is pretty cool. We can. It's not like the first episode where it's sort of. Well, I guess it's probably different. I don't know. I've only played it through once. But you just started off in a cabin. This lady. Go to the cafe first, maybe. If I can. Explore the cafe. Nice, Biff. Email shell. No. Well, I guess I'm painting the plump actress then. Let's go and meet her, get her as a subject. I don't think nude though, probably not this time. Shame about the mathematician, maybe I can paint him another time. Okay, offwards to the studio. Do 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 do. Takes a while though to wander across the city. It's a very cool concept, this. I think I prefer this one to the first story. The first story is very interesting as well, so right. Okay. Good, good, good. The muses. Let's paint her as she is. Sex, go for it. Just talking about insomnia. Okay, let's go to the market maybe, or the salon, perhaps. Only one place to go, that's the salon. Or do I have to go to my studio first? I don't know, let me just check. Do I have to pick up my painting? Let's take it to the salon. Oh, I've already taken it to the salon. Okay. I like how they got the spirits there. That's quite the muses, I guess. Let's go to the salon. See what people think. See if the people like it. What does Klimt think? I look pretty decrepit now, actually. Ah, interesting. To what Klimt thinks. Hey. Yes. Let's get the critics' response. Oh, I'm gonna go visit the old grave. Here we go, chemotherapy. Okay, let's do that actually. Let's see the terrible truth revealed. Well, the wonderful truth. But the terrible little wonder. We'll find out, I guess. Portrait of Dorian Gray, the portrait of me, probably. There it is. Self-portrait, probably. This is interesting. I need to finish this painting off. It's not finished, come on. Mr. Klimt. Good. Let's go meet the lady. What's gonna happen now? I've paid myself more. My few minus majesty. Oh, I'm gonna show her. I don't care what Clint says. Let's get the honest appraisal. Oh, very nice. Oh, absolutely. Sweet prince. My inner child. I found reality. I found truth. I think Greta first. Fini. Paint the art critic. What happens next? Quite a popular choice then. Oh, nice. Got the affection of an art critic. Nice, very good. No, I didn't get it. Oh, that was interesting. That was good. I feel like I just did average level. This is the trailer for the next episode, I guess. Mathematician, I suppose, will play the next one. Let's see what the stats say at the end of this. Oh, it's just the exit of the episode, yeah. That was cool, that was very interesting. So, 54% also picked the lieutenant. So, I didn't sell any sketches. That's not good. I should have done that. So roughly half chose to paint Gret. Didn't win Gret's affection. I should have said something different, probably. Interesting, awesome. What's this connections gallery? I don't know what this is. Yeah, that'll do, I think. Let's go back, let's go off now. That was interesting, really. Really interesting. I enjoyed that probably a bit more than the first episode, but that was also good.